Hello guys, it's your boy Willy Dragon back with another Lego set review. I know it's been a while, but I've been working I've been doing some chores and junk like that, and I got the newest Batcave set from 2021 from The Batman, which I've obviously seen. If you haven't seen my recap of that movie, I worked very hard on it. I didn't have any of the minifigures, so I had to like make customs, but now that I actually have the minifigures, I might do a stop motion based off of like recreating a scene or something. So yes, this was $80, so it's pretty expensive. But yeah, it's for 8 and up. It's set 7-6-1-8-3. Batcave the Riddler face off. Comes with 581 pieces. Comes with 6 minifigures, which is kind of cool. And it comes with Bruce Wayne, Alfred, Selina Kyle, James Gordon, the Riddler, and Batman. Real quick, we gotta open the box, of course. This is a very big box, and yeah, after I'm probably done with this, I might do a stop motion with it, you know how it'd be. Let's see. Whew, dude, this is a big box. Alright, bag 2, bag 5, bag 4, bag 1, bag 3, and a bunch of bases and staircases and stuff like that. The stickers, the instruction booklet. Anyways, let's get started building with this. After a very, very long time, I finally got done with the set. There's a whole lot to unpack here and a ton of minifigures. And speaking of minifigures, let's start with those. First, let's start off with the Batman, the main man, you know. This minifigure, so I have gotten tons of complaints about this minifigure, about the cowl. And I'd say, yes, this cowl is so stupid for Lego to use because it doesn't even look like the cowl at all. And so... And, like, this, they've been using this same head and cowl piece for every single Batman ever. And I just feel like they should use some other stuff to dignify, like, other actors. Like, this is, like, an actual way based off a movie. Like, we haven't had this, so I was just expecting something new. But if you really hate this and it annoys you, don't worry. All you gotta do is just take this off. Bam. Look how much better that looks. And also, if that bugs you too, you can also just use the 2019 face for that, and that should fix it. But, yeah, also, oh my god, that side, I'm front pinching, that just does look bad. But the torso, I'd say, looks pretty good. The torso I really like. And the leg print is cool. I just really wish they went all around with it. But anyways, up to the next figure. Next, we have the big bat himself, the Riddler. He is the main villain for the Batman, and this figure looks amazing. This is probably one of the coolest Riddler minifigures we have gotten. They have everything, the detail on this minifigure and its torso and the face is just really cool. And also, head printing. But there's one problem with this minifigure is the hair piece. Riddler in the movie does not show his hair until he's in the Arkham scene. So that doesn't really make sense. So all you gotta do is fix this minifigure is just, you know, take that, like, look how much better that looks. He does not have this type of hair. So that is the only problem. Also, this new phone print, I don't know if that's new, but, like, this phone print does look very cool. Anyways, on to the next minifigure. Next is Commissioner Gordon. I believe this is the fourth Commissioner Gordon we got. And this one might be one of my favorites. The detail on this minifigure, the face print, I absolutely love. Comes with the glasses and also the beard too. It's just like, it's so cool. And they didn't use, I'm so happy they didn't use a pre-existing suit, because Lego does that a lot with certain minifigures. And so I'm happy they gave him his own sort of, and also there's some like printing, but that's been reused multiple times. But yeah, this might be one of my favorite minifigures in this set. Anyway, on to the next one. Next up, we have Tom Riddle. Bruce Wayne. Yes, this is the thing that annoyed me most with this set. They reuse this head and face from Tom Riddle. See, let me get that Tom Riddle minifigure. See, look at this. It just annoys me. Like, at least with some minifigures, when they reuse heads, they use, like, different hair pieces. But this is the exact same head for Tom Riddle. But it does work, because this hair-ish was used for I forgot his name. You know who I'm talking about, the guy who Robert Pattinson played. They used that same hair sort of piece, so that does work for Robert Pattinson's hair. But I really wish for this version they got the eyeliner underneath his eyes. That would have been a cool addition to it. But other than that, this printing on this is really nice. Like that rugged pants guy that just didn't put normal tan pants. It looks really cool. I could use that for tons of minifigures and junk like that. And the torso is pretty cool too. And so this is all new printing for this minifigure, which is also nice to see. And yeah, now on to the next minifigure. Up next is Alfred. Now this is a really good Alfred minifigure, except the only problem I have with this minifigure is that hair piece. I feel like that does not really go well with how he looks in the film. His hair is more spiky, sort of more spiky hair, but that face print does work very well, and the suit is also a very nice addition. Anyways, on to the next minifigure. This is the last minifigure of this set, is Catwoman. Now, this is one of the coolest. I like this version. I'm super glad they use a different face print. For my custom for Catwoman, I just used Zendaya's face. I thought they were going to use Zendaya's face also, but they gave her a brand new face print, which is very good. And the hair works. You know, it's just simple hair, and they gave her a new torso. And so, yeah, on to the set. First thing you get in this set is this motorcycle. This is a really cool design for a motorcycle, and I really love this design. It's so cool with the pieces, and it's just really, really detailed. Anyways, here's the big set. So let's start from the left all the way to the right. Over here, we have a little map of Gotham City. And we have this little, we got a little grappling hook. And we have this little, computer, you know, for him to go on the new Rat-A-Lata website. And, yeah. You go up the stairs, and you got this little stairway, little terminal, we got the lights, stuff like that. And if you go down here, this is probably one of the coolest parts of the set. We got this computer, this big computer, that's the cool part. We can actually move computer to wherever you like and put it in the back. But yeah, the computer moves, so that is very cool. Next, we got this section, which has all Batman's tools. He has all the Batman's tools. And we got this little testing glass, I'm pretty sure. Maybe that's just beer or whatever. I don't know. But yeah. And here you go. Also is another thing with this computer. It's that little red magnifying glass. Here's what you do with it. Take these three tiles, and they have uncovered messages. Ooh! So yeah, if you just take this. Get close. It says to the Batman. This has the question mark. And this is the Riddler's face. We'll clear up. But yeah, so that is a really cool addition to this set. Also with this set, you can connect the Batmobile. I don't have the Batmobile, but I am probably going to get that set. It's this one with the penguin. And yeah, this is pretty much all to the sets. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.